My name is Christina Walinski, and I was in the undergraduate program for biomedical engineering. Got my bachelor's in 2013. So I'm a quality engineer at Medical Murray, and we're a contract manufacturer in Charlotte, North Carolina for medical devices. I was involved in the Da Vinci Center at VCU, and I got my undergraduate certificate in product innovation. And I really enjoyed the team-based environment in the Da Vinci Center and working on those projects. And I also was involved down on the medical campus as a research aide in clinical trials. With the Da Vinci Center, I was an intern with six other students at the Martin Agency. And we were working on a project to better dose children with acetaminophen. And so we did a lot of concept development, some customer discovery, some market research. We presented our concepts to the customer at the Martin Agency and really got some good feedback from them. Yeah, so at Medical Murray, as a quality engineer, has to be a lot of attention to detail. It's a highly regulated industry as far as the FDA goes, and a lot of paperwork and documentation that goes behind the job. I would definitely encourage any students to branch out and get that practical experience. Industry internships really help. If you're interested in medical devices, it doesn't have to be a medical device company, but any kind of internship in an engineering company, that's going to get you that industry knowledge and the terminology especially. On a daily basis, I'm reviewing a lot of documentation that the product development engineers put out. And so they will write work instructions for the assemblers to put together some medical devices. And before that document can be approved and before we can work on that device, it has to go through quality. And so my role is to read through that document to see if there are any flaws in the document, anything that an assembler might get caught up on, because we don't want a device to get by through the process and get to our customers, and the device is going to malfunction when it goes into humans. And so it is a big responsibility in that role. Being an engineer is really motivating as far as the biomedical field. It's a growing field. It's always going to be needed, and there's tons of new ideas out there that are just waiting to be developed. I'm really excited to give back to VCU for the great experience that I had here. I hope that anything I can do to help students to find their career path as well. It wasn't long ago that I graduated, and so I hope that students that are seeking to go into industry can also find their career path.